isolating. And you see this with some people who are morbidly obese. They're very isolated by their own weight. It doesn't take a lot to isolate them. They're doing it themselves. So control is a big issue. The second one is intense jealousy. This isn't just the kind of normal jealousy that you see in the beginning of a relationship that could be a little endearing, people think. This is jealousy with real accusations, accusing someone of infidelity, accusing someone of looking at someone, looking at other men, calling other men, going through your phone. This is real intense jealousy. The other issue that we have to look at is aggressiveness. Someone who has a bad temper, someone who is very volatile, someone who has been physically harming you, that all falls under the umbrella of aggressiveness. After that, we also have to look at sabotage. Is your partner trying to sabotage any efforts for you to get better? We see this with weight loss. The partner is bringing home